for an entire 3 years. People have experienced, I've got a bad feeling about this, a Star Wars parody, the only way it's been possible, in one angle. But if you've only seen it like this, then you haven't seen it at all. Now, for its fifth anniversary, the parody play event returns to the small screen, in a way you've never seen before.
They can't win this time.
Help me, with Obi Kenobi, you're my only hope.
With newly added camera angles.
They're gonna catch us for sure.
Don't worry, girl, I'll protect you. I work out all the time.
The effects ripped straight from the original film, and a few old surprises.
You think my friend and I here are gonna start trouble because we're fleshy people?
No, that's not what I meant at all.
Yeah, sure it's not.
On Star Wars Day 2023.
So you don't think I'm hot?
Yes! I didn't know.
Jose Munoz and Barely Original Productions invite you to welcome back Loki Skywalker, Princess Freya, Handsome Solo, Darth Vapor, Juan Obi Kenobi, Gumbaka, C-3PO, and AMR2. God, those names are stupid. Finally, the parody play event the way it was meant to be experienced.
Time for the rebellion to come to an end.
As the bad feeling universe returns. In June 2023, I've Got a Bad Feeling About This 2, a prequel parody. Followed soon after by Disney's Aladdin Jr. For everyone who has yet to experience it on the stage, and for everyone else to experience it again.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Wow, Loki. Roll credits, am I right?
I've Got a Bad Feeling About This, a Star Wars parody, the special edition, coming May 4th, 2023.
Use the force, Loki, come on.